Actress Swara Bhaskar, the lead actress of Anaarkali of Aarah, who plays a singer in the movie, says the news that certain scenes from the forthcoming movie got leaked was upsetting. She hopes it doesn't affect the movie's business as there is no cheap purpose behind the film. On the sidelines of the Khidkiyan Theatre Festival, Swara said,
I mean, obviously, नहीं अच्छा लगता है यार अगर आपका कोई काम जो आपने पूरी शिद्दत से पूरी sincerity से और एक खास context में किया है वो अगर out of context बिना किसी संदर्भ के इंटरनेट पे पाया जाए एक छिछले रूप में obviously अच्छा नहीं लगता है as an artist आप compromised feel करते हैं आप थोड़े से violated feel करते हैं but I think that I hope it doesn't affect the business of the film अच्छी फिल्म है ज़रूरी फिल्म है हमने किसी छिछले मकसद से नहीं किया है वो बनाया नहीं है hopefully लोग देखेंगे और जब देखेंगे समझ जाएंगे
The movie is making headlines for its leaked bold scenes, which the censor board reportedly wanted to cut out. The filmmakers filed a complaint after the scenes leaked.
The producers are doing what they have to do. They're following it up legally and I'm sure that they'll get to the bottom of it.
About the films were further added.
And it is, Anaarkali of Aarah is a very brave film and I think that it's not just about message, it's a good story. It's a story that should be told, that should be heard. And it's basically a story about standing up for what is right. And women and men should definitely watch the film, not siti bajane ke liye aur taali bajane ke liye.
Directed by Avinash Das, the film releasing on March 24 also features Sanjay Mishra and Pankaj Tripathi. Honest Report.